I did the middle class thing. Okay, I did the middle class thing. I went through IIT. I went through IIM. I went through, you know, in India, they just keep telling you, do well in your class 10, then everything will be okay. And then it's like, oh, 12th is everything. And then like, no, college is everything. Arre, what is the point of undergraduate? You have to do an MBA. Arre, usse kya hota hai? You have to do MBA. Then usse kya hota hai? Shaadi karo. You know, bachche karo. Like, it just kind of goes on and on. So I kept doing that, and then I realized this system is rigged. I mean, this is not going to go anywhere, right? I mean, it's just going to keep making me wanting to do things. And then I said, you know what? And most people keep doing that. So I just said, you know, I'm not going to behave how everybody expects me to behave finally. Because I did everything, and I reached a bank. And I was working Goldman Sachs. It's a charitable organization. What? At least for the people who work there. You know, I was there, we were helping our society. and then I was not that happy. And I was like, oh my, what is this? I'm one of those people who's very rare. I've actually done what all kids are told to do, but I'm not that happy. And what is going on? So therefore this game is rigged, something is wrong. So I thought after a time that, you know, when was I happy last? And I realized when I used to write in college, I used to write articles, I used to write plays, I used to direct plays also actually. And I was like, that made me so happy and involved, and I better do that. So just, and at that time, the job was okay, but I had a very bad boss. So I thought I'll take revenge on him. And I'll do it in a way that, you know, LBDN, you know what is LBDN? Look busy, do nothing. So. Please don't try it. I know a lot of you IT guys in Bangalore do that. But yeah, they do. I have a friend, you know, he's from IIT. He's like, my boss thinks like this thing is going to take a week. I finish by Monday. And then I create a bug in the program. So that one more week goes. In everyone trying to find out about that bug. Then Friday evening, he fixes the bug. So the weekend. Anyway, though I did a LBDN. I wrote a story. I literally wrote a story about my college days. You know, it was three friends in a college, you know, getting drunk, trying to date the professor's daughter, things like that. It was like fantasy. Nobody dates the professor's daughter. But, you know, I just wrote that and I didn't think it would change my life, but it did. And then I kept one thing to the other, one to another, and here I am.